The CDC wants you to say no to raw cookie dough. Officials are using this holiday season to remind all of the bakers out there that eating or tasting unbaked products can make you sick. Flour and raw eggs especially can contain bacteria and salmonella. The CDC has a full list of safe food handling practices on their website.